Okay, here we are. I had to just adjusting first. I'm in the middle of collecting my crops. Welcome back into the number 8 installment of my survivals game, or survival game, I should say. And it's been a while since I've done this. Been busy, also a little bit lazy. But here we are back, and today we'll do something interesting. We'll go to a cave. Well, we'll go caving, see what we can find. I've noticed some openings here and there. So, let's collect this up. Come on. So we can find out what we can mine around here, get some more coal, some more iron, those kind of things. And I think I got everything here. Yep. Okay. Let's take this inside. And I should close the door. So you do have mobs around. Last thing I need is a creeper walking in. Well, you remember my house if you've been here before. I get lost sometimes. This goes into the mining area. That's a tunnel to it. You can see I've been away for a while. I even can't remember where I'm at. Go down here, there's your mine. I keep all my stuff here, but I'm going to arrange chests upstairs for things. For now, I'll put the seeds here. And make some more bread, actually. Might as well. Might as well go hungry. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Actually, we got lots. Sounds like a skeleton nearby. Well, he's gonna feel my sword if he comes too close. There we go. Well, let's use this up, shall we? What do we got left? Five of them? Well. Okay, so we got two left. Plenty of bread. Leave the wheat down here for now, along with the seeds. But the bread I'll store upstairs. Let's get out of here. I don't want to fight that thing. Oh. We head this way underground. So we have access to the house above ground, of course, and to the underground. And not that I care to escape from the rain or anything, but mobs, it's better to go to underneath. Okay, I'm going to take half of the bread and put it in here. I'm gonna need another chest. I gotta get organized. I got everything in here, wood and stuff. We got enough. Yeah, I got enough torches, I think. So I do have coal. Oakwood planks. Let's take about half of those and take the coal. Might as well have more torches since we are going, probably going to caves. Where am I here? Okay. And that way we have a few more. That should do it. Sticks. Oh, that's a sheep running around. I should shear the sheep. Could use a bed. Where am I here? I was going to make torches. So we put that there, the coal on top. Bingo. A few more torches. Might as well have a full stack, shall we? 60 and 4. Nice. That's it. I can put the stuff back in the chest. Leave ourselves room to bring things. I got a lot of junk in there. I have to organize it. So after the expedition, we will organize the chests. Probably set up most of it down in the basement. Might as well share that sheep. Back in a sec. Oh. It's dark outside. All right, there's that sheep. Come on. Here, sheepy, sheepy. Where you go? Oh, she's walked off. Oh, no, there she is. Hello there. Meh. Let me shear ye sheep. Hey, what do you mean, meh? Get back here. No, you can't go inside. Thank you. Hey. Keep out. It's not your barn. Only have one. Oh, two wool. Nice. I can find another sheep somewhere. I should keep you, shouldn't I? Hey, sheepy. Don't look away. What a silly face. This pack is really good, this texture pack. Silly, silly thing. Well, okay. You can go for now. No, you may not. Good night. Stuck in the door. Well. Okay, do we have any other wool? Yeah, we do. Oh, wow. That makes it three wool. Let's make a bed, shall we? Oh, you'll have daytime. Let's have some wood. And so we need, if I remember correctly, three pieces of wood. And the three pieces of wool. One bed. Anybody feel like sleeping? Let's put the wood back. Gotta organize, I swear. The shears I won't need right now. So, where should the bed go? Should we sleep in the basement? No, I'll put it here. Right here for now, anyway. Always move it. Good night. Game mode has been updated. What the hell? Oh well, it updates all kinds of stuff. Well, good morning. And it's time to go. We got all the tools. We got everything we need. Let's get going. Nice sunny morning. Once we got enough resources, we'll build a nice house. This is just a temporary thing. I'm going to head out this way. So I know there's something back there. I noticed some fissures, some holes we can investigate. Yeah, not that hole, although that goes some distance down. You can end up drowning. It's all flooded anyway, so you need scuba gear for that one. Let's walk into the forest here. Well, we got the necessary wool and all that, so. There's some water here. At least we got plenty of water. Rotten flesh. I didn't want that. I got enough food around, so we'll just toss it back. Here, sheepy. No, they don't eat flesh, but we'll get rid of it. Okay. Flowers. Yeah, that's one of the openings that I found. Oh, look at all these beautiful flowers. There's another opening. Where's that just? That's strange. A hole in the ground. That isn't really a hole. Nothing here. Yeah, I know. It ain't easy. Oh, there it is. That's the big one that I saw. Cool, let's collect it. I mean, we can't pass up a chance to get some coal. That's it. Ooh. Oh, there's more. That's why I said we go on an adventure. Whoa, there's a hole in the floor. That's not that good. Ooh, there's more. Well, we'll dig ourselves up while we're getting the coal. Whoa, this is something I need to... Let's see what we got here. Okay, let's put a torch up. Click. There we go. Practically need another one. I don't know why it seems that dark. Is it me? It's just the way my screen's adjusted. There, that's better. Okay. I hope the video is bright enough for you. You can really see what's going on. I try my best to create good quality videos for my viewers so that it's worth tuning in. And, well, there we go. And one more. And this one. Well, let's get old to call first, and then we'll worry. There, he's stairs now. We got it all? Good. Let's... all kinds of nooks and crannies. Hey, you! Yeah, you. What? Well, it's bright daylight. Take that. Another one? What is this, a party? Get out of here. Out. And stay out. Ow. I think I'm going to go down below. Let's have some torches up. It's a bit dangerous to step into the dark. Might end up... oh, it goes way down. That's a bat. That's all right. Harmless. I'm going to try to put all the torches on the left so that when I come back out, I can find my way out. Or is it my way out? One there. I can hear the sheep above. Where does this lead? Well, it's another fissure. Oh, look at the coal here. Wow. There's so much coal, I'll probably corner the market. Let's get closer here. Let's put a torch up, just for the hell of it. There we go. Step up, oops. Come on. Must keep hydrated. All right. A piece of coal. There we go. Ooh, that goes far down. Well, we must build stairs. Shovel. The strangest sounds always in Minecraft. They're actually here. Oops. This mouse is just too... oh, no, they're not there yet. Lots of work just to get down there. Okay, let's get this out of the way. Okay, whoa, look at all this coal. I can't believe this. Okay. Oh, there's some more up there. Wow. I don't know. I'm not going to climb up there again. Nice. That's the richest place yet I've found. Amazing. Okay, inventory. Coal. I have a full stack of coal. The gravel I have to get rid of and the flint, but that's no big deal. Okay, dig down and down. There we go. I hope this isn't boring, connecting so much coal here, but I want to keep it alive, just in case we find something else. Alright. Okay, guess that's it there. It's unbelievable. Minecraft is full of surprises. And how? I hear water. Is it getting darker? I think night is coming. Put some light up. There. Every little piece. Darkness, darkness, darkness. I don't know. I don't know. I don't feel right. All right. Got steps here anyway. No, it's going somewhere. Don't tell me there's more coal. Leave me alone. I'm getting coal here. Oh. Sword. Hello? This mouse is driving me nuts. What? Get out of here. Don't you kill me. Good. Whoa! Ooh, lucky there's water here. Torch. Come on. What, torches don't work here? Oh, there we go. Whew. This is a deep place. Wow. Now I'm stuck. I don't know how long I've been on, but I don't want to make the file too large for uploading. So I'm going to cut here, and I'm going to record one more episode. So at least one more. So stay tuned for number 9 coming up very soon. Bye for now.